Hey guys, I'm over here on Southeast 12th and Hawthorne, and I'm ready for something to eat, but the question remains,
do I eat at Whippy's? Or do I eat at Potato Champion?
Such difficult decisions in a city full of food carts, over 500 now. Yeah.
I see over here at Potato Champion, they've got fries that are fresh cut Belgian style fries, and they've got all kinds of sizes. And then they've got a poutine, I believe it's pronounced, I don't know, I'm guessing. Classic Canadian comfort food, fries smothered in Canadian cheese curds and gravy. Pretty cool. And then they got chili cheese fries, homemade beef chili, shredded cheddar, and all that over fries. And then they've got PB&J fries. That sounds pretty interesting. Ugh, so much to choose from. And then, if that wasn't hard enough, then you gotta pick your sauces. You got sweet hot mustard, rosemary, truffle, ketchup, wasabi, mayo, tarragon anchovy, banana ketchup, buttermilk ranch, pesto mayo, something I can't pronounce, party sauce, curry sauce, horseradish, chipotle mayo, with bigonese, something else I can't pronounce, bourbon honey mustard, Zaddy, can't pronounce that either, and Frito sauce, or Frit sauce, I can't read that.
Oh my god, I can't figure out what I want.
So I'm not sure what I want. What do you recommend? What's the favorite?
The poutine the most.
What's that?
The poutine.
The poutine?
Yeah, it's french fries and cheese curds and gravy.
So that's the favorite, huh?
I like that and the chili cheese.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's go for a small poutine.
Small poutine? Are you a vegetarian?
No. So what's the difference between the vegetarian option?
It's either a homemade beef bone gravy or a homemade veggie stock gravy.
Oh, gotcha.
I do like the veggie a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Give me the...
Barbara.
Give me the dead meat. Ooh, that looks good. So that's chili
gravy,
and cheese.
Gluten-free gravy or
yeah, actually we make it with potato starch now instead of flour.
Oh, very
so it,
cool.
But we share a kitchen commissary with that pie cart, and so there's flour in the air. So if you're like have a super sensitive allergy, but if it's just like consuming it,
the cheese already
yeah.
That's good to know. Yeah.
So medium poutine for you.
That looks yummy. You're ready for lunch, obviously.
Yes. A medium poutine for you.
Yeah, that'd be great.
I forget your name. What was it?
Tony. Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
And there it is, guys. It's fries covered with cheese curd and beef gravy.
Mmm. Very good. And the cheese squeaks. Yeah, good stuff. Man, and this is a medium. I could have easily gotten a small for myself. So you could definitely order a medium and share it with you and somebody else. It was a doggone hard decision, but sorry Whippies, Potato Champion was the champion today, but you know, there's always tomorrow. Mm.